Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Vitamins and PMS. Who would have thought that PMS, a condition which has been with women since Adam and Eve, still does not have a pill, patch or tincture that would effectively cure the condition? As it stands, women who acknowledge PMS as being a condition they suffer are still considered fair game for jokesters, and in some cases this jocularity has led to some women avoiding the issue altogether. The good news is that, in spite of not having a drug that will make it all go away, you have a good chance of losing PMS in the vitamin aisle, if you know where to look. Prior to going shopping, it is worth mentioning that PMS is the time in a woman's menstrual cycle that is immediately preceding actual menstruation itself. As such, it is tied directly to the changing hormone levels in the woman's body. Childbirth, age, and family history factor into the severity of the PMS symptoms that women deal with, and there is sadly precious little that can be done about it to avoid it. Moreover, since PMS is as highly individual as the woman's body experiencing it, there is no one-size-fits-all prescription or dosing suggestion when going through the vitamin aisle. One of the vitamins that is always mentioned in conjunction with overcoming PMS is vitamin E. It is well known that vitamin E is instrumental in keeping the body healthy, the cells reproducing, and the skin supple. In addition to performing these vital systemic functions, vitamin E is also instrumental in curtailing explosive outbursts of rage, anger, frustration, and even anxiety. Ingesting vitamin E may be done simply with gel caps that dissolve quickly and bring the beneficial properties of the vitamin to the body in record time. Calcium, and with it also vitamin D, is another staple that women are urged to ingest on a regular basis. Women of course already know that calcium is crucial to bone health and the prevention of osteoporosis, but for those suffering from PMS, the fact that it greatly reduces dairy food cravings is a huge plus. As you know, dairy cravings translate into indulging in cheese, ice cream, and associated calorie-laden treats, leading directly to weight gain that might stick around long after PMS is gone. The vitamin aisle is also home to magnesium, a usually overlooked mineral that is nonetheless vital for daily survival. Researchers have discovered that women who do not supplement their magnesium intake during PMS have more pronounced mood swings than those who did supplement their magnesium intake beginning 10 days prior to the onset of menstruation. Of course, any kind of vitamin supplement is only as good as the manufacturer that puts it together, and it is worth mentioning that, whenever possible, you should opt for natural ingredients, organic ingredients, and also organic manufacturing methods. This prevents the accidental ingestion of substandard vitamins and minerals. Moreover, when fighting PMS, you should not compromise on your commitment to avoiding pesticides, herbicides, and filler-laden supplements that may cost a lot, but not deliver a lot of benefit. If you've liked the video, give it a thumb up, leave a comment and share with your friends. We thank you so much for watching. For more nutrition, health and beauty tips, please subscribe to our channel.